Selassie. He has led Ethiopia through so many difficulties and has led them to victory. In fact, King Haile Selassie led his war. Ethiopia is one of the countries that was never colonized by any European country. King Haile Selassie's goal was to modernize and civilize Ethiopia. He wanted the best for his kingdom, and so he decided to do what he could. King Haile Selassie did everything in his power to lead his people and modernize, civilize, and help them through their daily work. He achieved what any other king would only dream of. He achieved so many things, and he also led Ethiopia in war. He protected his kingdom, and also and civilized, helped his country, and built it.